Hello everyone, hello and welcome back to a continuation of a Let's Play. I am Immortal Mark. I'll let's play out first and I'll explain what we're going to do. And there are, yeah, Resident Evil 2 again. So you're probably wondering, well, we've done Resident Evil 2. Well, we've done one side of Resident Evil 2. We did Claire's A game, which shows you the unscathed direct route of the game at hand. However, we took her journey. We're now going to take the other side of the story. We're going to take on Leon's game, which has a lot more in terms of environments, different puzzles, bosses as well. There's even an extra boss, like, not just in terms of one that you have to defeat, I mean an ongoing boss. But the actions that we took in the A game with Claire, in some instances, do dictate what happened in the B game. Now, of course, we're going to take this on. And we'll showcase basically Leon's side of the story. There we go.
In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Claire Redfield succeeded in escaping from the city, along with one of the only other survivors. A young girl named Sherry. However, behind their escape was the lone survivor of the Raccoon City Police Department, Leon S. Kennedy.
Here we go, this will explain a little bit of Leon's origins. Well, the story anyway.
What have we got here?
I just took the piss out of that school. I was a maniac! My bad.
Man, what a mess! What could have done this? What was that? What are these things? Alright, that's far enough. Don't move! Stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
You better take it with you.
Yeah, because normally it would have flipped the other way around if we're playing as Leon for the A game.
Still in one piece.
I'll meet you there.
Okay.
There we are. So we're actually on the other side of things now. At the same time, at the same place. You have to survive this nightmare to know the true end. DeLorean! Cabin key, yeah. Right, there we go. Handgun ammunition. Oh, I know where we are. Oh, see, when you go out through that door, that's when they break through. Oh, no, I get it now. There's no point, we're not coming back here ever again, so it's irrelevant. Well, that solves the mystery of how that happened. Fuck, okay. Back through that bit in a minute. I accidentally hit one of the stone statues on the second floor when I leaned against it. When the chief found out about it, he was furious. I swear the... Oh, I think we've read this before. Nice, very handsome. Thank you. Right, anyway, what are you saying now? Weird phone alarms going off. Done next, but you obviously can't get through there. Oh, idiot me, yes, of course. Valve handle, so now we can put the fire out. Hey look, you see this guy here? He's playing possum. Thank you. 22. I thought it was 2268, to be honest. And then 2263, about 2236. Oh, there you go. And a map. Right, let's go back up there. We've got to put that fire out. Nice, right. Whoa, that is nice and generous of you. Right, this was the other boss I was talking about. From what I recollect, this is the Tyrant, codenamed T-103, mass-produced. Has higher intelligence and is able to perform small tasks. And is very, very, very durable. In fact, he's probably around here. I love the music that goes with him, by the way, look. Handgun ammo. Yeah, he is one tough cookie, let's put it that way. Yep, temporarily stunned. He's a bit like the Nemesis in the way that I say that they're both like the T-1000. Yep. Well, I can't go where that fire is. Oh, just because he got up, he won't just appear here again. It's just more a case of that later on we will have to take care of him yet again. Oh, sorry guys, just my hamster's having a little bit of water. Let's get rid of the knife. Plastic card, it reads Hall Electronic Lock. Aha, cool. Go through here. So we're going to save the game here, and in the next video, chaps, we'll continue forward and see what we can do with the game. Anyway, thank you so much for your time, guys. As always, please like and subscribe to the channel. Please, please, please do. And I'll see you soon. Ta-ra for now.